Fun.
Round of applause for that. Let's go to the weather now. Over to you, Nate.
Good morning. I'm adding the Invictus Games to that list. Meanwhile, in the north of the country, we've got the monsoon. It's finally here. There's a low near Weipa that's going to intensify into a tropical cyclone early tomorrow. It's going to be called Penny, but for now, it's just causing lots of rain. Meanwhile, heatwave conditions continuing through central Australia. We do have some warnings in Queensland this morning for heavy rainfall, damaging winds as well, and abnormally high tides, particularly through the Torres Strait, and a cyclone watch, cyclone warning, current between Cape Kiwi and Cape York. Now we'll see thunderstorms extending into the northern interior of the state. There's the odd shower for the east coast as well. Fine in Brisbane though. A stormy day in New South Wales. It'll be dry west of the Divide. As Sydney's looking at a possible shower, some wet weather on for Canberra. In Victoria, some wet and stormy weather is clearing out from the west. Melbourne's getting a possible shower. And some patchy morning drizzle in Tasmania's east is clearing off. Some storms in the Furneaux Islands also clearing off. In South Australia, it's a mostly fine day. Over in WA, some storms through the interior. Some wet weather for the south coast, and further north, we're back to severe fire danger for large parts of WA, and storms are right across the north.
Doesn't matter where you are around the country, you can have a good, happy New Year's Eve, and if you're not into the fireworks, watch the ABC.
Exactly.
Did you enjoy your first time round?
I did. I think I've survived it. I might even come back tomorrow.
Right. I'll be here. See you then.
I'd like to keep all of my girls for as long as I can, but I also want real love for all of you.
Louisa May Alcott's classic is reimagined by the creators of Call the Midwife. Little Women starts Saturday 7:30. Imagination, inspiration, ingenuity. See what it takes to turn a design dream into a modern masterpiece.
It's an opportunity to make a house that's different than no one would have expected.
In a new season.
It's starting to look the goods. It's fantastic, isn't it?
Take a look at the bold and the beautiful of Aussie building.
An example of what you can do if you fight the norm.
Grand Designs Australia, Thursday 8:30 on ABC and iView.
It's the show where it pays to be economical with the truth.
The police once surrounded my house after I set off an alarm in my bikini bottoms.
Interesting location for the alarm.
The new season of Would I Lie to You, Wednesday 9:25 on ABC and iView.
This is the DNA of the most dangerous creature in the universe.
What?
Buried on Earth since the 9th century. It's not going to stop until it's taken control of this planet. It's going to kill anyone that gets in its path.
Does it have a name?